I just want to put a call out. I don't know if any of the mayors or the governor or any chiefs are listening right now, but I feel the city, the state needs to hear from our leaders. Yes. We need to hear from you. We are in complete chaos in Minneapolis and St. Paul. Please call in. Please respond to the questions that your citizens are asking of you. Why were these decisions made? What is the plan? People are getting incredibly scared, and I know everybody watching tonight, we all understand what this stemmed from. We do not want to downplay that. There are some really big issues we need to deal with. This is a very clear message being sent by a lot of people, and at the same time, this is now devolving into a situation where people are not safe. And we want you to know at home, we have tried, we are trying to get people on the phone, the decision makers, to explain the thought behind this and to explain what the plan is. We also understand, as AJ said, in St. Paul, for example, they are stretched incredibly thin. I mean, these looters, they're hitting every area they can as quickly as they can. Here's the tweet now, Randy, if you want to.
From the city of Minneapolis, it says, we're hearing unconfirmed reports that gas lines to the 3rd Precinct have been cut and other explosive materials are in the building. If you are near the building for your safety, please retreat in the event the building explodes.
Wow, let's just leave that up for a minute and let that sink in. That's officially coming from the city of Minneapolis, that there could be big explosions. And we know people are down there near the building. I don't know how those people are going to get this message. This is just outrageous. This is an outrageous night.
The only thing I'll say, Julie, is if indeed the police packed up everything in that building, I would think that the first thing they would pack up are explosive materials and not leave those behind. Let's hope that everything turns out as safely as possible, that this doesn't explode. But that just doesn't ring to me like something that would they would leave behind.
Maybe it was brought in, is what they're saying.
Maybe.
They're afraid people are bringing in things like Molotov cocktails. But if those gas lines are cut and there's a fire raging, that's a bad situation. So if I certainly hope the people that are near that building are getting this message tonight. One of the few tweets we've had from any kind of official source tonight, yep. And in my opinion, that is inexcusable. Someone needs to tell us what is going on and what the plan is. And if you're at home watching this, please feel free in our Twitter feeds and our social media. What questions would you like answered? What do you want to know tonight? And we are going to do our best to get back to you. But as of right now, I can tell you, we have reached out to the governor, to the mayor of St. Paul, to the mayor of Minneapolis, both police chiefs. We are getting no response tonight. And I just want you to know that. And I think it's incredibly important that somebody speak up soon.